Yo guys, back with that Unbreakable Ball video. What you guys see from the thumbnail, you know, you like this video is based on a simple trick how to get the KD, but you know what, I'll give you guys a little sprinkle of Konnikoopa packs, alright? So yeah, I'm really broke right now for coins, but yeah. Oh, we can sell these D-Rolls. Okay, let's sell. I'm not really sure whether next season these players will be transferred over to season 5, which you can quick sell them. If you can quick sell them, then I mean I'll be happy, but I mean I'm alright, because you know I got like lots of coin players that I can actually quick sell for lots of coins. Probably next season I have 5 million, maybe even 6-7 being quick sell value, you know. But before I start the video, let's just open some of these packs, you know. Anyway, I'm gonna be opening it. Why not just open it in all cam? Oh wait, one more player. Alright, I think yeah, it's Ganker. Alright, so yeah. And then I'm gonna be telling you guys a simple trick. It's not a guarantee, but if you wanna get it, it may be guaranteed. Alright. If you really wanna get this player, then you can get it. Because if you grind a lot, alright? So yeah. So basically I'm just gonna tell you guys a tip. Alright, you guys can see from the throwback event. So you guys can see this baseball, this football throwback event from the end zone promo, alright, the campaign. You guys, let's just press the play button. I've been doing this for quite a long time already. That's the reason why I got a few, quite a lot of points, you know. But yeah, these few days recently I've not been grinding that much, but guys, you can see you're starting off with a ball and an assist. So I recommend, okay, I will tell you guys, okay, come on Shaq, you better not miss that, but I'll tell you guys what are the tips. So you just do this event 3 times, just do it 3 times, you can get unlimited stamina, alright? And if it doesn't work, I'll go here, you press, okay, you go to your settings, you see your tab here, the little wheel thing, you go to your settings, you go below legal, press privacy settings, and you can see this stuff. You just try to like, if you want, you can try to like fiddle with this stuff, you know, can try play around with this stuff, and sometimes the ads might work. And I might recommend you to go to your phone settings and reset advertised ads, you know, or you can even delete the game, download it back, or you restart your game, or you close your app, you know, you can do all those stuff, like I said, just, you know. But for me, what is working is I'm just playing this, press on the inbox, watch ad. If it doesn't work, then I will go to my settings and just fiddle with the privacy stuff, the ads. Like I said, this thing, I'll just press on, off, you know, super easy. And okay, you're like, oh, that event is actually quite easy to do, but I'll show you what makes it more easier, alright? I recommend you guys to have a center who can rebound very good, like my Shaq, and a good mid-range shooter. So you can see this Kawhi, very good at mid-range, basically. So you just shoot with Kawhi, or you can boost that mark, you know. So the more chances, I would just recommend you guys to spam the button, alright? It's super easy. Just basically play this event, the end zone event, you can see this. You can keep on playing it, you'll still get your ads, alright? The money master made, it will take a bit longer. So you guys can see, just try to spam it, and yeah. So you just spam the pass button and just shoot, and yeah, that's how you do it. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys a clear example. Just see Kawhi straight away shoot. You okay, that one was not a good example, but alright, I'll quit it first because it will take too long. I'll show you guys. So we will press try again and look at this. So we press on the thing, just spam the pass button and just shoot. And most likely are gonna make it. Well, that was Shaq, but Shaq can also, I mean, he doesn't miss that. It's pretty, but you will have a high chance you have a good mid-range shooter like Kawhi, you know. But yeah guys, that's it for video. Hopefully you guys really, you know, just a simple trick. And guys, I'm gonna be getting this Elite. Whew. Hopefully, man. Hopefully, they give us like 6 spots. Actually, maybe it's gonna be 3 or 4. But yeah. So guys, yeah, that's it for real. I really want this 140 Nyanis. But yeah, that's it for real, guys. Yeah, that's it for real, guys. And make sure you guys subscribe, like, comment down below your points. You know, I'm very interested, very curious, you know. But yeah. Peace.